Okay, welcome back. Let's see, we have one of those. We need a dust. Hopefully I didn't try to cook one. Isolate this so if it highlights it small, we want to get it to the smallest stuff. Okay, now don't want to get the large, do the small again, and then negative. Okay. So now that was unlocked. Now, mediums, let's do the small. Negative. Positives. I'm gonna get rid of those. And that should be that one. Okay, so the virus sample has been extracted. Okay, good. Now, we should be able to... If I can get past there. Okay, hopefully we can research now. Oh, that's the bigger oxygen tank. We want that. Makes so I can stay inside the cave longer.
Research finalized.
We need to make the freezer, or like the hyperthermia thing. Shoot. Thought we should be able to make a hyperthermia. Supposed to. Oh. Oh, okay, here. Look directly in the sun, cause damage to your health. Fly vision. Paired vision. Maybe now it'll do it. See, I watched a video where somebody showed getting the fix for getting past that big plant. Now, what exactly is that? Four. Don't really know what that is for now. Let's that's kind of stink. through the plant? No. Have the wrong dust. stuff has virus in it. So I gotta get rid of that small one first, cause that's gonna destroy it. That small one's gotta be gone. Okay, I got rid of the small one. Let's grab those samples. I think we'll use this case for the samples.
Printing completed. Printing completed.
sense. In the guy's video that I watched to learn how to do this, he showed getting a hypothermia thing. Oh, here we go.
Warning, oxygen level is low.
Printing completed.
Okay, so that's bigger oxygen supply. I guess I need to go back in. Try to get some of the other dust. I think I'm going to do that in the next episode because this took a lot longer than I thought. Did learn how to use the analyzer. Don't really know what the stuff's for yet, but we will figure that out eventually. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching this episode. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Comment down below what you think. Have a great rest of your day.